So three flavors. Three flavors that I tasted. Okay, number one is the milk tart. That's the malt tart. There's cinnamon in. The undertone is basically almost what awesome biscuit. But it tastes really like a malt tart. Like the other malt tarts I've had, it was nice, but this one is just the most, stands out the most, especially if it's steeped a little, it becomes a bit more sweeter.
Okay.
Then the checkmate. This is one of the classics. Also cinnamon. As a combination of all this. So you will taste, some people say it's cannoli. Some people has different meanings, but
yeah.
Checkmate is a dessert on its own to me. Then it's true. I can't wait for this one. Marshmallow. I like the mint in there. Yeah. The marshmallow. And the back, that lingering taste.
Ah.
Oh yeah, there's that. It stays in there.
Alright, alright.
That is good.
That's good, dude.
The other flavors, I did taste just my finger tasting, but my bro, to get time to taste flavors properly and enjoy it, now you must take time.
Ooit ging mijn pa op kees.
Ja.
Weet je hoe op zijn pa gestreken? Om drie kees met de kees.
Hoe dat het weer op elkaar gestreken?
Ja.
Hij is niet zo.
Hoe is het erop weg?
Hij is niet zo. I know his money, I know his money. Ik zeg hem nice wine, man. Nu waar je niet. Ja, op die enkels hier. Hij is niet zo. No, no, no. Man, dat is op en af hier. Ik wil maar nog niet zo gelachen te zien, maar dat is gepointig, man, die man is triest. Hij waar je zo? Ik zeg, yes, dat is waar, man.
Hij is wat hij denkt, het is zo weinig geweest, wat hij denkt, I'm only short in so much. Is there a possibility that you could help me out? Hij vraagt nice, jongen, ik kom in een kwaai skill. Xavier,
wat is die
korting?
Dat is
90.
So, Chinese, check here. You want a test now? You can use this.
I will test your new juice.
Yeah, it's
okay. Yeah, but look, it's gevaarlijk, man, jongen.
Dit
is Java in één broodje van hen. Kom ik met drie
uit, hè? Huh? Nou, maar dat Java is lekker. Dat is nice, man.
Jezus, schiet de kronen, man.
Waarom, man?
Zie je dat jij nog naar haar man? Hè?
Ze zijn met een vita zin op de kwaasjes, man. Ik weet niet meer wat ik kan in de vorm, ik ben niet op.
Ik kan geen vita, wat wil ik doen? Ik kan
wat ik wil doen.
Het is jouw karas, man.
Ja, maar kan niet pijn op doen, ik kan sprayen, maar pijn op
doen. Ja, het is maar stoaien. Ik zie jou, ik zie jou, ik zie
jou. Nou, kan ik het allemaal kan doen, zoals je daar is. Ik kan ook weer, ik wil het flip.
Als we dit maar zien afkomen.
Ja,
nee, maar het is gevaarlijk. Het is gevaarlijk, maar je hebt een kwaai spraypijn te zien zo'n pijn op je tegen. Ik zou nu gewoon kennen. Al het af.
Ik ken hem ook niet, ik ben in de
spraypijn. Maar hij is goed, ja. Hij is klas,
man. Dan moet ik aan de vat het vat het rij. En hij ook in de polen bij. Hij weet precies een coach weg. Zal ik nog een kind wat er aankomt.
Ik zie net, man, ze kaars.
Weet je wat, man, ik van jou. Wijk mij niet op de kaars of voer die er is op de groene.
Maar kies er die stickers?
Ja, maar ik wil echt zomaar op een Fabian doen of wat.
Kijk, ik is.
Ik wil aan
die stickers op wat gezet.
Nee, ik is bizar met stickers in de naam. Maar, kijk, ik kan jullie nog een oude sticker wat ik geet. Nou, ik ga het nou een sticker maken met die TNC en amper zo'n kipsalade. Zo hard het zo uitkomt.
Oh,
dan gaat mij niet in die marrel, dus.
Dat
is daar, ja. Sinds hij zo...
Maar wat gaat
Nee, het gaat wat in zwart wees.
En waarom is dat? Wat ik zei,
het gaat wat in zwart wees. Maar misschien kan ik kalle ed. Sinds dan al zo. I'm just waiting on his new juice so then I can restock him. Because he told me this week, so I was just fine of him. But the new juice of him, it is nice now. But I asked the other guy now to tell me if it's an older. Look, I don't like that juice. Like on the older. So I just wanted to know, man. So he told me now the apple is a liquor. But the pear tasted for me nice. I like the pear. So, but the apple is here, it's a bit sweet, but it's nice.
Oh, eh? But it depends where you want to set up. Because what we can do, how high is that chair that you're sitting on? Because what we can do now, we can shoot across from this angle like this. And use that as the back wall drop. And we just put the suns on. And then we run that from this side and we shoot from that side back. We don't get kitchen, we get product.
But you must not wait till I...
Nah, it's not enough.
The OTF will go and flat lay.
You say?
Yeah, we wait my in the house.
Oh, okay.
It's going in the video gefang wood. Yeah, fysiek dan maar.
I like it.
Gaan het raak zien.
Was a sister, but... Kijk, ik ken die ouwens van Stay Hungry, man. Dus daarom is zo... But, zeg ik maar zo is die mannen en Oostkleren is lief op politics. Oostkleren heeft dus eigen politics.
Waarlijk,
ja. Geluk
voor
elkaar. Hier, hier is de kleine karakter. Daarom voel hij aan haar komen. Nee, weet je. Je ziet de zaken is finished. Ja. Dat is maar dan... The painting and that stuff was, but okay, that is not a big issue. But the shelf is basically finished.
Mm.
So, thinking everything.
So So when you're doing that, are you seating the coils in the right angle?
Yeah, so you need to go for airflow and turbulence as well.
Okay.
And you need to go for the TSG. You must pop, crackle and pop.
Hoppa.
So you, when you do that now, then you must just sit the coils down.
Gotcha.
So like at 30 watts, and then you strum it up, and then you can move higher. I just want to show you now, check here. So if you look here now, so these are parts where, when I'm going to strum it out now. So these always tend to be like hot spots, man.
Yeah.
And especially on the other side, so the inner layer will go in there, and then there will be like hot spots there, and then it tends to, especially with guys, clean it, and then they burn it up, and then it collapses.
Yes, yeah.
So yeah, now just strumming up.
So you call the strumming, no?
Oh yeah, strumming, yes.
Okay. So the strumming heats up the coils? No, the strumming?
It balances up.
Got you.
So now you can heat up the wattage more higher. Now you're taking out all the hot spots. So you see the no hot spots now. The goodness. Pak die cotton bite. So it does, I will start with the cons. It does get moisty inside. So you can expect that from not most of the vapes. The reason for that is the plastic in there, so the plastic gets hot, so it tends to, but it doesn't leak like your tank leak or your normal RDA leak or that spitting on that. So it does leak. The quiet thing about this thing is if you put the juice in here. So the coil that I'm using here is a mesh coil, it's a 0.6. They say you're only supposed to use the Nick salts in there. I tend to think differently. I did my own thing. I use Nick salts in there. So the Nick salts work like this. So the pH levels on the Nick salts is much lower than the normal MTL. So the MTL is free base much lower. So the MTL alkalinity is more higher. So and the pH levels, so it gives you that throat it. So that's actually the satisfying part because the bends are empty. The easy way. So I tend to use the Nick salts in there in a 0.64, you can use it in the 1.4, because that's why the 1.4 coil is used for. But I figured it out, and I use the 0.6 coil, purely because it gives you a better airflow, and the taste is far better than the 1.4. 1.4 is a bit restricted, the 0.6 is.
So how often are you going to change them?
It really depends, up to you. So I changed the coil about 4 days. So this morning I tested, so this is a new coil that's in there. The coil that I used 4 days ago I could feel the taste is not there. So what to do is when you put in the new coil, you just pull it so the coil can saturate properly. Otherwise you can't get the dry heat in this thing. You just stick in the coil and put in the juice and just wipe it. Now you're gonna get the dry heat. This was now. It's been now given to any vapor. Saturate it, let it set the button. So then you go. If you started with this thing, don't now first go and drag it like a vape. Rather take it easy. And there you go. So you can taste the flavor, you get the satisfaction, and it produces little clouds. So.